Let's just avoid that. There we go. There's no markings here. Joy. Oh! There we go. This is familiar. Your time. Okay.
That's not how my pop taught me to mix it. Someone is cutting corners.
I'm glad that I'm all knowledgeable about cement mixing. Bloody hell.
Leland Monroe, the man with the grin. Looks like he doesn't like to be disappointed.
Ooh.
Bulldozing and starting again.
That's a bit dodge.
I'm Jack Kelso, from California Fire and Life.
I don't care if you're from the Vatican. Buzz off.
Buzz off.
I'm investigating the accidental death of a Lou Buckwalter, and...
You deaf? Do I have to beat on you?
Bring it on.
Looks like you do.
You're a real asshole.
Whoa. There goes my hat. It's not actually letting me grab this stuff properly. There we go.
I came to see the house where Lou Buckwalter died. You were just about to offer to show me the way.
It's out the gate and three houses down to the left. Don't know what you're looking for, smart guy.
Thank you.
There's nothing there.
Then I'll poke around in the rubble.
Fine. As long as you're out of my sight.
Place falls down and then they bulldoze it. What gives here?
I don't know. It's a bit sus. Oh! Well, what do you know?
Going to church doesn't make you any more Christian than standing in a car.
How do I, Okay, I can't. I picked up back when I was a different person. Can I investigate it further or am I just not? Okay. I don't quite know what I'm supposed to be investigating here. I mean, it's a knocked down house, and the two pieces I picked up aren't, like, triggering. Right, maybe those men can assist me further, because they're standing around doing what workmen do. which is fuck all. Whoops. Oh. No. That means I have to go all... Can I go down here? No. What a... Come on. Oh, I'll have to go all the way around. Bladeable croc. Shut up. It must be these men. I must have to talk to these guys. Ooh. Oh, what's that? Triggered. Ah.
Let's try to piece this together.
Oh, film props?
That's not right.
Keystone Films.
Keystone Films? Who gets their lumber from a film studio?
Oh shit. What's gonna happen? Oh shit. Oh god, not the bulldozer!
You son of a bitch.
Oh god. Scream.
Son of a bitch. Starting to get on.
What happened? Did I win? Did I shoot him?
He just refuses.
Can I now use these phones? Can everyone use these phones? I thought they were police phones.
I need Joe's body.
Jack Kelso, California Fire and Life Investigator. I need an address on the Keystone Film Company.
The address is 658 North Wilton Place. Is there anything else?
No, thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Doing. What's doing this car? Worst car ever. Oh God. Sorry. Why have I got red? rain in the back of a truck. Maybe it's sand. I don't know.
Of prevention saves many an emergency. Check to make sure your home has a first aid kit.
What the fuck are you doing? Get in your own damn space. That's right, you back up. Cheeky fucker. Driving here. Sorry. Oh, come on, jump the fence, you. What? Really? You can't jump the fence? Yes, you can.
I work for California Fire and Life. I'm looking into an industrial accident.
Here?
Mac.
No, not here. At a housing development over on Normandy Avenue.
So?
I found some lumber over there, had the Keystone name printed on it.
We've been closed since 41. Never quite made the transition to talkies. The Suburban Redevelopment Fund are pulling the place down.
Know anything about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
Nix.
Mind if I take a look around?
I'm kind of hungry. If someone was to leave a couple of bucks here, I might wander down the street and get a cup of coffee.
Is there a key to the gate?
No. The only guys who go in or out are some delivery guys from Elysian Fields. They're working on a housing development over at Wilton and Santa Monica. You'll have to hop it.